We're proud of the 1.8 million acres of Greenbelt land that the McGinty government protected for us.
You said it was the most important gift to our future. My future.
The Holland Marsh is a protected countryside in the Greenbelt.
It is the most valuable farmland in Ontario, making
$100.
Over $500 million for the Ontario economy annually.
So, Mr. McGinty, why are you telling them to build a power plant in the Holland Marsh?
A promise is a promise.